Let this be a reminder to you all that this organization will not tolerate failure.